turn up some, and then put the ball to Teague's hands. A little isolation for him.
2-point lead. No timeouts for Indiana. Jones. Watford for the win!
Yes! Yes!
Another one bites the dust. 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 Another one bites the dust.
No timeouts for Indiana. Jones. Watford for the win!
Yes! Yes!
Did we win? Oh my goodness. quick shooting, but we just found a way. And our coaches were unbelievable. Our team, there was never a time in one of those timeouts where these guys did not believe they were going to win. And then it's a tribute to them. It's a tribute to the coaches, the staff, that look at this. Have you been in a better atmosphere this year? It's not, this is what, this, they will remember this for the rest of their lives.
Well, you told us upstairs, I want no more victories.
No.
And it almost looks like he's heading that way.
Well, we were giving it to him.
You didn't get the ball inside the zone at all.
Well,
Davis were 4-5.
Well, we did, but we wanted to, but we took too quick a shot. You know, we got up, and what happens to a young team that has not tasted success is I think they thought they were going to win it themselves. And for Burdell to have a look, to kick that back on a broken play at the end, that's a senior. And we needed Burdell, I said to him in the last 3.5 minutes, go be a senior leader. And that's exactly, he calmed us down. That's exactly what he did. And Christian came back in the second half and it was phenomenal.
What does this mean for your program, Thomas? Your fourth year, you've been trying to elevate it. You can talk all you want, recruit all you want, but isn't this magic?
Look at it. It's elevated. You know, we want to be a team that contends. We want to believe that we're really doing the right stuff. You know, as coaches, we beat number ones. We've been in big games. We don't need to have a validation as a coach of what winning means, but these kids sure do. And I love these players and this fan group. This is unbelievable.
And we're going to see them next week. We're going to see them next
week. I hope we bring 17,000 of our closest friends next week. Thank you, guys. Thanks. Hey, don't underestimate the fact that you're here, how big this is.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate it, Doug.
What a thrill it was to do a game like this. What a city. What an unbelievable city. This is crazy.
Crazy.
The court has been stormed. Nobody has left. A broken play. Burdell Jones hits Christian Walker, who gets the three on just before the buzzer. And the Indiana Hoosiers defeat number one Kentucky. Their first win over a top-ranked team since 2002 in a game in a scene that you and I will never forget.
You know, you and I talked about how Kentucky wasn't in a foul situation. That's what John was talking about. But what a great moment for Indiana basketball.